Good afternoon, I'm Tracy Hutchins. This is your hourly coronavirus update at 1 p.m. New numbers from the Georgia Department of Public Health. Out of 10 million people across the state, there are now more than 14,000 cases. 2,700 people are in the hospital. 501 have died. State health officials say Augusta and Columbus are seeing rapid growth in confirmed cases. We're getting a first look at the transformation of the Georgia World Congress Center into a COVID-19 treatment facility. Last night, Governor Kim tweeted the first photos of the construction. The site will be used to house 200 non-critical coronavirus patients. The National Guard says they hope the center will not have to be used, but they are still preparing for the worst. Days after a CBS 46 story pointed it out, Governor Kemp suspended a Georgia law that says covering your face is illegal. Attorney Gerald Griggs told us that the punishment was up to a year in jail and a $1,000 fine. The only exceptions were masks for Halloween costumes, sports, theater performances, and gas masks worn in emergencies. Atlanta Mayor Keisha Lance Bottoms and State Senator Nikema Williams were among those asking the governor to take action. Right now, let's give you a live look at how Wall Street is shaping up. Right now, the Dow is up 514 points. Of course, we'll continue to monitor that throughout the day. We will have another update for you coming up in just 1 hour at 2 p.m. I'm Tracy Hutchins.